Hello, and welcome to the Tiny Trailer Workshop. This is one of those things that, if you don't drive an older vehicle, it probably won't be of much use to you. You see, cars used to have door locks. They were posted with like a buckle on top. Give you a chance to open your door if you want to ease inside. And then they went to the ones like this before whatever it is now. In any case, I have some walnut flooring, and I have already made the first three. I figured that being as far along as I am, I shouldn't have any problems. Of course, these are so easy that there shouldn't be any problem anyway. It's just a matter of bringing it down to the proper distance. When you don't do this at high speed, it takes forever. Quite there yet. Still not quite right. These fit down inside a hole on the edge of the door, so they have to be made small enough to do so easily. Something that I've mentioned before was putting your story stick on your tool rest. You just have to be careful how you move it, but it works pretty good. Hanging on to pieces works pretty good too, sometimes. Where I'm going to put a hole on top to make a better grip. All it seems to come back to the skew. go. Now for a little bit of dreaded sanding. And that will get the last little bit right. It does give you time to contemplate all the good things you got going in your life. Just have to redefine some of these details here and then give it a quick sanding and it'll be all set. Well, now that it's all done, we'll give it a coat of shine juice, just to make it look even prettier. Okay, so just have to part this off of here now. Now as far as the drilling is concerned, if I had a tailstock that stayed centered, and if I had a reliable Jacob's chuck, and if I had a lathe that went slow enough, I would have done it all on the lathe. But then the drill press probably would have felt left out. So this was probably the best way after all. I would imagine that every manufacturer has their own sizes, and this one was this mishmash of numbers. The fractions are the drill bits, and we will operate them metrically. Now to take that wrapping off that both protected the wood and made it big enough to be caught by my drill press vise. There we go, a brand new set of antiques. This is a little different at this speed. Problem was, it gave me more time to yak. But I think I'm all yacked out for now. So I want to thank you for watching, and I sure do hope to see you back here again next time. Bye for now. Love and light.